A 52-yard attempt by Audsley. And the kick is perfect with plenty of room. That could have been a 62-yard field goal attempt.
Again, note, he kicks this ball off the ground, which is what you've got to do at the collegiate level. Don't see that often at the high school level. Look at the distance.